I'm an indigenous of Delta, Ebonyi State, but I'm residing in Asaba. My name is Emmanuel Ode. I'm an indigenous of Delta, Ebonyi State, but I'm residing in Asaba. So I came here to win everybody and collect the 10 million. I've been dancing from childhood. When I dance, even in church, it makes me feel happy. The challenges I'm facing in life for now is my size, because all my age mates, I know where they are now. As I know the type of work that they are capable of doing that me cannot do. They can ride car and I cannot. They can do all sorts of big work that they can do, but my size cannot. My size will not affect my dancing in any way. Because my dancing, my leg did not break, my hand did not break. No matter that I'm short in nature, but my body is still complete. So it will not affect my dancing in any way, rather than it will make it more funnier than.
How old are you, Emmanuel?
I'm 22 years old.
22. And what are you going to do for us?
I'm going to present my talents. I'm going to dance.
Okay. You do a presentation of your talent, okay? Yes. Emmanuel, the stage is yours. Show us your talent.
Manuel, what do you think?
I think I've presented my best, but I know it's not enough.
Thank you for that very, very accurate answer.
You did your best, but it wasn't enough. That is very true.
You know, you just came on this show to just enjoy yourself, so that's it, all right?
No, I enjoy myself, but it's not what I came here for.
So what did you come here for?
I come here to showcase the talent, to move to the next level.
Okay, you want to move to the next level. Okay, the judges will decide that, not you. Let's see if you're going to move to the next level. Dan?
No, you're not going to that next level, oh.
You know, because you're here for something wonderful, don't cry, don't say please. So let's see what your next level will look like. It's a yes for me, just to mess around.
He's not going to do anything on the next level. He's just going to do the same dance. What are you going to do on the next level?
I'm going to do more than this.
Okay, Kate, you're on. Yes or no?
You did your best, but I guess your best wasn't good enough. It's a no from me.
Oh. All right.
I'm sorry.
It's just one yes and two no's, so your show ends here. Sorry.
Thank you.
We can leave the stage. Thank you very much.